Philippine authorities wrapped up search and retrieval operations in the landslide-hit town of Maco in Davao de Oro province. As Heavenel Tokmo tells us, over 1,000 affected families remain in evacuation centers.
The local government of Maco has ordered the termination of search and retrieval operations at the ground zero of the landslide in Zone 1, Barangay Masara, effective Thursday, February 22. The executive order states that the termination of the search and retrieval is based on the assessment and evaluation of the incident management team. The last time responders retrieved a cadaver was on Sunday. Since the disastrous landslide occurred on February 6th, 93 bodies have been recovered while 8 are still missing. The incident management team corrected the previous report that 98 bodies were recovered, saying the count included the obtained parts of a human body. A mass of hope was held on Thursday in Barangay Masara, attended by volunteers and responders of the retrieval operations to pray for the missing individuals. Meanwhile, more than 1,500 families from Barangay Masara, Mainit, Tagbaros, and Elizalde are still staying in schools that have been turned into evacuation centers. They have exceeded the 15 days given by the Department of Education to stay in schools. According to Response Cluster Resource Center Camp Manager Joel Penido, they will submit a letter for extension to the school managements to request if some evacuees can stay longer in the schools. But according to Penido, they will send the evacuees home to some areas except for those from Barangay Masara. Hernel Tokmo, ABS-CBN News.